subscribe and press the bell icon to never miss a video from NYOOOZ.
Fans seem to have found a new way of getting a click with Team India members. A spectator reached up to the Indian skipper Virat Kohli during the first day of the second test on Friday. It happened an hour into the morning session when a man climbed the barricade and sprinted around 70 meters towards Kohli before engaging in a tight hug and then trying to take a selfie with the skipper. Kohli was seen trying to avoid the man's hug as the security personnel came and whisked him away. NYOOOZ Desk.